Hello, welcome all to the Adventure Race as I try to get my bot and everything working. Because it of course wants to act up now. But yeah, we've completed Outlast and the DLC and 2 and still quite some time left in Spooktober, so not really quite sure what more to check out. So I think today I just do some Doom 64 while I do want to do some Killing Floor 2 special again, but I kind of have to wait to see if I can get people for that. At least one or two other people, but for now we'll be doing some Doom 64 as soon as I can get this working. I have bad vision. I need to be able to see. Which I know some horror games can be a pain, but like, at least be able to see. No up and down, side to side. Try to get a feel for this. Alright, looks like my bot's finally connected. Milo. Change guns. Oh, okay, so L and R1 go back and forth. Trophy, secret sleuth. Did I grab the blue key while realizing? Nope. It's on the other pathway. Here, nothing over there. Oh, here we go. That did something. Did that do? And I go back. Okay, no, I can't. I was about to say no. I got the shotgun, I'm using it. Kramer, thanks for the host. And also anyone else who's hosting me. Well, I'll say no my bot. I don't think this point. Manager request, host the channel, rate the channel. Chainsaw. Hell dear. it. Whew. Oh, I missed my items. Definitely missed something. Damn. Let there be light. Magahoma. Yeah. Hey, Cookie, what's up? Abdul. All traps. I got the blue key, let's go. Okay. Dang, Wabbit. Let's actually go down here. Let's see what's down here. Okay, so I have to get back on top. Let's see what else is here. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, now I got the right one. How you guys doing? Okay. I need to go back. I need to go back. I need to go back. I'm gonna die. Made it. I think there's a health thing over here if I don't fall this time. Yeah, just gotta. No, 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 no. There we go. Supercharge. Okay. Oh, and I got a red key. Okay. What's happening? I'm trapped. No, that's Milo. It's been bad weather. He can't really go out. You know, we've been letting him go out, run out of the kitchen. Yeah, I think I want to see if it's good enough to take him out. Oh god, oh god, nope. Milo. Gotta be a good boy if you wanna go out. I'll be right back. Man, you gotta keep buying some stuff, but I can go out. At least go out for now. Not sure what that turned on. Just much quiet, please. I like having all these rockets, but I haven't found the rocket. The actual rocket launcher. At least I don't think I have. Nope, should have been there. Oof, I'm almost out of that. Push me to the other side. Time is it? 5:34. Okay, in a quick minute or two, I might check again. Oh, and that's my wrong side. Okay. Oh, what just happened? Again? Okay. Oh. The water's not boiling. Alright, I'm back. Whew. Booyah. Ooh, double barrel. Yes. Yep, figure. Blue key. Anything else important here? That's it. Oh, that's the blue key right there. I can't get around it. Oh, you jerk. And now I just go back. Ooh. Before I do that, I kind of want to go backwards. And where did you come from? Oh, hey, look, it's a rocket. Finally. Yellow key. Okay. Oops. Yeah, don't use your rocket launcher up close. That's no bueno. Oh wait, huh? I think both bring me there, so maybe I need to like. What was that? Oh, that's me teleporting. So I can just get. I got auto run on. How do I? How you guys doing? That's a week so far. Trevor, how the hell am I supposed to? I think I'm supposed to like run across, but. Oop, hydrate, maybe from just an imposter check. Why is that showing up on my bot? And yes, I will hydrate. Ah, you're smart. Oh, damn it, no, go up. Up. And the yellow door was which way? Backpack. Kind of bizarre me, but it's cool. I need more work. Nice. I wish I had work. Oh yeah, hell doors this way. Don't know if I'll be getting work anytime soon. Fortunately. Which like sucks, so like I already need the funds. Fortunately, crazy times and oh man, I meant like the lady who's like giving my boss flack and stuff, and the reason why I'm not working, it may not be working, and I'll say she, my boss, she like walked in right behind me too. My boss like, yeah, you better not stay here quickly. It's like, yeah, it's like my boss is coming. I'm like, oh no. I remember her coming in too, just like that. You can feel that aura of just like entitled. Words I dare not say. Just like oozing out of her, like, oh my god. I'm like, oh, she actually showed up after like talking trash about our store and then like not wanting to come out to like help us out. Is there another one here? Oh, here we go. Nope, still nothing. Let's do both. Yeah, no, that's it. Alright, there you go. Didn't really do anything. Oh, wait. What the? No, come back. Damn it. Nope, that does nothing. No, go. Yeah, that's for the emo hype. Yeah, I love this food porn. Filth. Potentially, it has to be the way. Because I don't have the right key. That's because. How do I get there? Okay. Boom. Stepping in here. Unlocks that. Oh, see, there's that little thing, but it's like. Go. Ha! I can't get through here. Oh yeah, man, my corporate fucking sucks. Oh man, they're the worst. And that's kind of like, we're surprised they actually showed up to hell, cause like, they don't care about fuck us. They didn't care about their positions, keeping their positions and stuff, and make sure they get more money. So then. Didn't want to get like my boss a raise, didn't want to hire us back, especially they had to pay us more, which is funny because like they didn't want to give my bosses a raise, so they deserve it, because pretty much they're now working minimum wage, even ones who've been working there for like, you know, almost 2 decades or more, they're making what's, you know, the minimum wage we're trying to get to, and because pretty much we're getting to that minimum wage, we're like, well, we're not going to give you a raise, and we're also not going to hire back any regulars or seasonals. So it's like, you know, like, fuck us. It's a lot of those annoying stuff, and then like literally so many of our stores, like they love and do repercussion of overpopulating their stores in like every corner. But the problem with that now is the fact that it's like they literally hurt the market of other stores. Oh, here we go, that's it. So like my store, like lucky enough, we were one of the few that stay open, but like now that we actually have the mall open again, sure, we have a sort of a strip shopping center where our malls, but like no stores, but like nobody thinks to come to our store. It's like middle of nowhere, especially when like right down the street, like 5 minutes an extra drive, you have a giant mall where you can do all your shopping. If you know, you can do all shop for yourself, shop for your kids, shop for your friends. Not just like come up. Literally, the only stuff next to us is like a pet store, which you know, if you're going there, you're in and out, and like a supermarket, which again, those supermarkets are also in every corner, so it's like, you know, forget all they care about is the fucking numbers and stuff. You gotta hit those pro cards. You gotta choke down this warranty down everybody's necks. We want pre-orders left and right. And no matter how good you do, it's never enough. Like a lot of that annoying nonsense. Okay. Okay, it's kind of annoying that they can shoot me from an angle, but I can't. So confusing. Am I supposed to like fire at it? Yeah, we'll see how like what can I do about my work situation. So like yeah, so that gave me free credit, but like that only lasts so long, and I don't wanna be like, while there is like bits and stuff like that, like I don't wanna be like make people like have to pay me to help me out. People throw bits of stuff in the way I want because they want to, not just like I don't want to like force their hand. Yeah, it's not me. Oh. Oh God.
from. Oh, we're firing. Okay. Oh God. What? Oh, well, there goes death number one. I'm pretty sure I lose all my guns now too, don't I? Yep. It's 119 too. Oh man, I was doing so good. I lose all my damn guns. Have to collect them all again. No! Oh God. Well, this is crazy people. Be right back. No worries. Need to get over there. No! It's gonna be annoying. Okay, hold on. No! Oh my God, I was right there. Forward, forward. This way, this way. Booyah. Hell yeah. Yellow, blue. Thank you. that there's something. I'm not sure what. Yeah, here's for the weapon and ammo area. So where am I going now? I'll press this button. Oh god. Confused. 1 second. Oh god. I think I figured out where I'm going. Oh god. Still one left. Oh, and there's another one. And more. Oh god, a lot more. What's happening? Oh god! Burn in hell. Oh god. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just killing my way through. Hussein, Tish, it's a lemon ray. What's up, Fair Night? What up? How you going? Now my phone doesn't want to work. What the hell? To do it from here. Yes, who indeed is this Reese guy? Sounds very sus. Yes, oh yes, it's a Tomb Raider. I already did that. Yes, got my double barrel back. I happen to have emotes for some reason. I know, weird. Some pretty interesting emotes, I was saying, I can give your tier 1 sub at this Reese guy. Thank you. I need health, man. Health, health, health. Health, health, health. All that's all I need! I was going to say, yeah, I was still working there. How far did you get? I know I still had you on my phone. Keeping an eye. Oh yes, more health. Thank you. And what did it bring me? Oh well, a sad thing happened and I'm sad too. Oh no. I did see someone's name be mentioned, so yeah. I'm thinking you're at that part. I mean, I play all the games, but I didn't see anyone who goes be spoiler free, though. I did add a spoiler zone, at least to like a certain point. I know you can kind of also hide text if you really want to get into specifics. I'm not exactly sure how in Discord. I know you can like hide specific text, but I did like so you can more openly talk about stuff, but pretty dope. Hey Cora, no, I started open, but say hi. Welcome back, Cookie. I was like kind of looking back, mostly tracking my phone. I can't really see what's happening, so I mean, they kind of miss a bit, but I was still reading up on chat here and there, looking to see like how far you're getting along. But yeah, I did add a spoiler channel, which I did kind of spoil. Probably not really. I didn't go too crazy into detail, but like, kind of like my conflicted feelings for the end of Outlast 2, because like, while I'm not crazy into those games, I enjoyed the story for most part of 2. Like, the suspense, the thrill, like, it really got me going. And then the end just felt kind of like, not flat, just like, abrupt. It was like, oh, you made it. Crap. We didn't think of a proper ending. You win! Kinda, maybe, sort of, not really. Loads of fire, yeah. 5 hatchet roll, MLG level, oh crap. Nice, nice. Saying just, oh, here we go. Now I got a yellow key card. But are you Emmy's level of headshot still? That's. Oh crap. Stay back. Oh god, I cannot die again. I cannot die again. This is not good. I have like very low health. There's no bueno, no armor. You mean don't want that go back? Of course, right? ITT. Oh crap, that's a red key card. I have. Confused again. I'm not quite sure what that opened up. That had to open up something. It takes me back to classes, doing computer classes, yeah. Well, yeah, this is a sort of a remastered version of what was cool, like, the Doom 64 version, so, like, I'm glad to finally get to try out. I never got to play Doom 64. So, like, I've played all the others except for this one. I still need to get the Platinum on Eternal. I don't know if I'll get the Platinum on the originals. Cause that's oh, okay, here we go. Those are just brutal. Oh god. I gotta be really careful. Cause I have like no health. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Health please. Oh god, that's still nothing. Oh come on. Gave up on Doom 1. Nice.
How far are you on score?
Yeah. I mean, like, Tish, I feel like we could do it if we work together, but it's like, oh, sweet. We just have to, like, share play, and we can only do, like, 2 hours at a time. Oh, God. Four or five, I think. That's 9 more required to win. I might go back to it, but I got up somewhere in the second episode, and else. Oh yeah, it's especially the classic. Like you kind of just have to like bumble around until you kind of figure out where you're supposed to go. Like this, literally doing this one. This is my first time. Like the others, I've dabbled because I've had this on PS3 also. Oh god. So it's like I kind of have some familiarity. Oh god. Mother. I see you. Okay. Oh god. But yeah, some of them are definitely brutal. Oh my god. Even like the like regular difficulties. I feel like I just looped around. Did I unlock the other thing I needed? Nope. So here, no, that was for the yellow key. Nope, that's still locked. That looks like a teleporter. That's a teleporter in there? Leveling feels smoother than season 1. Oh, yeah, I saw about 76. I still never found where to do the free thing. Oh, God. Alright, did I miss something here? Everyone's dead here. Nope. Stratum, Emmys, Kamikaze Ken, thanks for the host. Alright, let me see if I can fix my chat on my phone. I always find that easier. Da 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 da. Definitely I'm enjoying the season a lot more. There's no pressure beyond do everything every single day. Yeah, that's always nice. As I feel like some of the games I'm doing were, it's like they're almost, well, Genshin it kind of is to be on every day. If you want to maximize battle pass, but same time it's like, it's really if you want to have some more extra stuff, but or you can just kind of like play as you want. Doom Legends, same thing, while there's daily challenges, same thing, there's no real need, unless, besides you wanting to, like, reroll your gear for, like, better stats. Oh, God. So, yeah, there was that there, but... Did I miss something here? Oh, God, move. Nope. But yeah, if you want to get back to like Doom 1 and you want to like squad up, you know, like I said, we can always share play and then I can help you out. I can just figure out where the hell I'm supposed to go next. I can't get the right key card yet. I haven't found the blue either. I feel like I might need to get the blue, but I don't know where to go now. Because this was the ammo room, and I don't think there's anything else here. That's blue, that's yellow. Nope, that's where I came from. Is this area here? No. I might do once I've got some money out of the way, yeah. Yeah, nope, crap, that broke. And then hopefully, why 1 to 2? Hopefully, once I get PS5, will those trophy things hopefully work for all games or just PS5? How exactly like the trophy slash game progress works? Like, I do wonder how each game factors in, because I feel like that would definitely be helpful for if they do let us do that for like older games. Yeah, cause like we saw how it works for that, but like obviously for other games, people are afraid of it might be too helpful or like you know take away. So it's like I definitely intrigued how each game will implement it. Cause for example, like I said, like a lot of games were like Souls games, for example. A lot of people worry about where like I personally wouldn't mind. I know there's a lot of purists who will be offended, cause there's a lot of purists who are offended the fact that they're doing a special edition of Demon's Souls, so like, oh no, they got earn it and stuff and this and that. I'm just like, if people want to spend $20 for it, then let them spend an extra like $20 for it, especially if it's not, just 'cause you get better gear doesn't mean it's gonna make you good. I mean, look at me, I can have the best gear. You can give me the best gear in the game and I'll still be trash. Now if something that'll directly make them god tier, then yeah, that's a different story, or something that directly affects like PvP gameplay. But no, I just my two cents on like the whole like Demon's Souls special edition, cause honestly if I could afford it I would've gotten a special edition, but that's just like really tell me story wise. See, I don't. As long as the gear, yeah, that's another thing that also hopefully is it is special edition though. Hopefully you are able to earn in game. Now if it's like paid behind that for a permalink, that could be annoying at times, but that's another frustrating thing. It's like, do you keep it behind pre-order, or if you earn it in game, would it be rare? Because a lot of people are gonna be mad, like, well, why did we have to pay for it? We can earn in game. See, now like I'm back here. Like, I don't. Obviously, I'm missing something. What? I don't know what. This is too, a special edition was made, but even the standard edition here, but yet to look for. Yeah, that's why I would like to hope for is like, you have to earn it. Which, honestly, I wouldn't mind. Like, hey, if you really want this day one early, you know, go ahead. But we want to play for. Which I'm sure people who like maybe want to get more into Demon's Souls like, eh, or maybe already played it. Oh my god. Yeah, because I've seen it with some games. Like, yeah, sounds. I feel like if you can earn any game, then sure. I said, my only issue is like with those, like especially with something like Demon's Souls, normally it's typically difficult. My only issue is though, if you get early in game, is when they make it a pain to the point where it's like, oh no, just buy it. You know, those type of microtransaction where it's like Ubisoft has been doing a lot, where it's like they make it a pain in the hell to like try to earn anything legit in game. Son of a nutcracker. Damn it, this doesn't really help though. Have to be missing something. Is there a secret area here? Already thanks for the hose. This is here, but I can't do anything here. Oh crap. I don't want to look this up, but this is like starting to annoy me now. Pretty much, like I said, my issue with class is doing this. It's so easy to get lost. Or at least like... Oh crap. No, I had to run there. Played Doom 64 before. So I have this area unlocked. I just circle around here. Like yeah, I have literally nowhere else to go. That's where I just came from. Something here? No, that's what this is where I got a yellow key card from. Passageway in one of these? What? Does it seem to be? Oh wait, hold on. Here we go. Okay, what does that open up? There we go. So I missed that. Oh god. Nope. Is that fine? Yes, finally. Gotta have no hesitation to sort of enjoy. Thanks. Alright, thanks for raid again. Thanks for hanging out. I will try my best to enjoy and see if I can get this done. Up. Hope you good luck with your secret review project. Hope we get to see you soon. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, get out of there. What the hell? How did it? Oh, and I'm dead. I'm gonna have to do all that again. Death number two. Yep, I did all that again. Awesome. Oh, checkpoint times. I don't know, I kept trying to cover through it, but for some reason it was like not letting me grab it. I gotta do all this again. Oh wait, damn it. Crap. Mother crap. Come on, this is perfect. Well, give me a few tries, but oh, come on. I did this earlier. I also go almost to MC. Alright, Jose, thanks for popping by. No worries, you have a good rest. You take care. Hope to catch you soon. How did I not grab the chainsaw? I literally walked right over it. I need the clip. How did I not grab that clip earlier? Come on. Oh, come on. No, I'm always running. It's like I need a good lunge to do it proper. Oh, come on. Just want to get the belly chainsaw, please. Wow, okay. I've always run on, and like, I just walked right off. Oh, come on. Okay. I don't think we're getting the chainsaw again. At least not this area. Oh, come on. I'm about to move on for now. Wonder if I could just go straight. Nope. Nope. Fuck. So you're frustrated. Progress back. Key card. Boom. Now this other door should be down. Excuse me. Oh my God. Be right back.
Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. Had to check on my dog. My other dog. Nah, she wanted to go out. So yeah, did that. Did that. Did that. Alright, there it goes. I'll say I'm not hearing anything. No dying this time. Alright, now we're caught up. Oh, come on. Now, how do I get that while dying? So I die again? F that. Like, I don't know, am I supposed to, like... Yeah, I can't hide in there, because... Get up, get up, get up. Oh god. Oh god. Help, please. Not much, but something. Mm-hmm.
I can squeeze through these. Before I acted though, can I finally? Nope, okay. I don't know how to get that though. Just get the hell out of here. By that one item too, that was that one item I needed to complete it all. How many areas are in Doom 64? Right now I'm entering the Alpha Quadrant. Chapter 8, Map 6. Oh, I missed the secret level. Oh, it's quite a few secret levels I missed too. I forgot there's secret levels in these games. And so, the original and the new. Wow. There's 39 total chapters with the re-release. But a lot of them are also secret levels. I'm pretty sure I missed out on some. Let's see if we can get a couple more done. Wait, that's saying I need a yellow. Oh, I need a yellow key card for that. God damn it. Thank you. blue key card for that. That at least Sonata. Okay. I can't believe I just did that. Be right back.
I'm back. Sorry about that. What happened? Later came back, had to get up again. Might give this one more go. Let me save. I forgot totally that I can do like. I don't know if these saves still work like. Said Chico first. Up, up, down, down. Left, right, left, right. Oh, the other thing I'm gonna call here. I'll probably be doing more of this. If anything, I might do some more. I would like to do Killing Floor 2 if anyone has a PS4 or want to squad up. I would like to do like one day of Killing Floor 2. But yeah, if anything, I might just do some. Try to tackle some more of this. Might jump on some different games. We'll see. But yeah, definitely stay tuned for starting November 1st. It'll be a Sunday. All the way up to November 6th. I'll be doing. Pushing Hard Extra Life, so you have it already. There's a link already there. Anything you can donate, even if it's a dollar, just anything, seriously appreciated. Big help for me and the Tick Whippy crew. We have a bunch of goals, stretch goals. Because if we hit my 150 plus, we're getting close to my 3,000. I got two goals I'll be doing.
I would definitely say chill and say I definitely like Sunday I'll be starting. I'm pretty much gonna be going through the crash games. Unless we get bane of donations, we'll see if we do other stuff. But yeah, stay tuned and I said I'm just gonna end it here for tonight, but thanks all again for coming by. Thanks Tish for the raid. And yeah, I'll catch y'all later. Bye.